So welcome back to my channel Way Too Much Cinema guys. Once again, hopefully you guys are doing well. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please go and subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and press all to get notification for all my upcoming video. So in this video, I will discuss regarding the 52 or 53 courses for the deck officers, deck cadets, engine cadet and engine officers, even though for GP rating also, which our courses are required. Okay, so now let's start with the courses one by one. It is not serially, means not you can say not systematically, but courses are there. You'll get a brief idea, the duration, course fees estimated, obviously depends or varies institute to institute. So, and obviously duration, it remains same. So first, advanced firefighting, it comes under STCW 2010. So AFFC, sometimes it is known as AFF also. 5 days duration, 4500 is the fees. Now EGDIS, this course basically used to do by the deck officers after completion of their cadetship. EGDIS course, 5 days, 10,000 rupees. This both, okay. Now number three, basic training for oil and chemical tanker cargo operation, CHEMCO. Basically combined, okay, oil and chemical, 6 days course and the fees is 3500. This is specialized course, okay, for the specialized vessel. Augmentation course, tanker firefighting course for oil, chemical and gas carrier, 1 day course, 2000 rupees. This is augmentation, okay. Now liquefied gas tanker familiarization, LPG, 5 days, 2000 rupees. Now tanker advanced training oil, this is known as TASCO, 10 days, 8000 rupees. Now CHEMCO, this is for specialized for chemical tanker advanced course, also 10 days, 8000 rupees is the fees. Now the GASCO, same as the specialized for the gas tankers, 10 days course, 7000 rupees is the fees. Now ship master Medicare, STCW 2010, SMM, 10 days, 5000. This is for ship's master only, okay. Now ship's master medical refresher, it comes under MLC 2006, SMMR, 3 hours course, fees is the 1400. Now medical first aid, this comes under basic STCW, all seafarer must do this STCW 2010, MFA, 4 days, 1800 rupees. Now medical first aid refresher, this is comes under MLC 2006, MFAR, 3 hours course, 3 hours you can consider 1 day, 1300 is the fees. And again I am telling fees is estimated, okay. Now elementary first aid number 13, STCW 2010 again. So now 3 days and 2 days, I don't understand why it is there 2 days, I used to know that it is 2 days only, okay, 1500. I don't know, maybe in some institute maybe 3 days, I don't know that. Now FPFF means fire prevention and firefighting, this is comes under basic STCW, all seafarer have to do this. So FPFF, 3 days, 2500, 2 days theory and 1 day is for the practical. Now PST, this is also comes under STCW 2010, basic STCW, 3 days, 1700, and you have to do 2 days of theoretical classes, 1 day is for the practical. Now personal safety and social responsibilities, again comes under 2010 STCW, basic STCW, PSSR, 3 days, 1200 rupees, okay. Now this is known as PSCRB, okay, means proficiency in the rescue boat. So 5 days course, 4500, this is used to do by the deck officers after completion of the their cadetship, as well as engineers also used to do this. Now bridge team management or BTM, this is sometimes done by the company also, company in-house courses, or if they ask you to do from the outside, you have to do it, okay. So 3 days, 5 days, both courses are there, 4000 and 6000. Now bridge resource management, BRM, this same thing company sometimes used to do their in-house courses, reputed companies definitely. Otherwise, you have to do it from the outside, from an institute. 3 days course, 4,000 rupees. Now, PhD refresher is 800, but now it increased. I have done last month only this thing. So, 1,500 it took. And firefighting refresher, 3 hours. That is 1,500, still same. Okay. So, now PSCRB, your PSCRB refresher. So, 6 hours course, 1,200 rupees. Now, advanced firefighting refresher combined you can do 7 hours, 2,500. Okay, upgradation, this for engineers, officers. Okay, engineer officers, this marine engineer as per SHW 2000 included PSSR and MFA. Okay, you can see chief engineer, second engineer 6 days, and fourth engineer, third engineer. Fees are also there, 15,000 and 10,000. Now, upgradation course for the deck officers. As per STCW 2010, included PSSR and MFA, so 11 days for master and chief officer and second officer is 5 days. Fees is 17,000 and 10,000. Okay. Now, second mate function course. This is for the DNS candidates after completion of their 18 months of sea time. They used to do this. Second mate, this is 2 MFG. Okay. 4 months, 40,000. This fees is around almost same everywhere, 40,000, 42, 43, like that. Now, STSDSD, this is known as Security Training for Seafarers with Designated Security Duties. This is basic STCW 2010, you have to do this before join the ship for the first time. 2 days course, 1,000 rupees. Now, SSO, this is basically nowadays you have to do this company requirement after completion of your career ship, you need to do this, okay. SSO 3 days, 4,500 is the fees. Now, refresher and updating the ship security officer as per SSW2 SSO refresher, 3 hours, 2000 rupees. Now, very important course, that is radar observes course, is ROC, 10 days, 10,000 rupees. It varies, obviously, somewhere 8,000, somewhere 12,000. But if you do in package like the second course, that is your automatic radar plotting aids, means ARPA. If you do this together, then you will get a good amount of discount. ARPA is 5 days, 5,000 rupees. Okay. Now, advanced boat management. This is for the ASM. When you will appear for the ASM, you have to do this course. This is 45 days of course. 20,000 is the fees. Okay. Now, NCV NWKO. This is for the NCV, means the from the candidates who are from the GP rating background and want to become the officer in Merchant Navy, they have to do this first, then they clear this exam, then they have to do the function course, then they can be the officers. So, long process. One video is there, how to become the GP rating to the master. You can watch that video also. Okay. So, now bridge course for sailing electrical officer TOETO. Okay. So, this is for the electrical officers, BRDG is the short form, 16 days of course, 60,000 is the fees. Now, shipmate phase 1 and phase 2, 3 months course each and 45,000 each. Okay. So, now, marine boiler and steam engineering course, management level 9 days, management level in the sense, chief engineer and second engineer only. Okay. So 9 days course 15,000 and marine boiler and steam engineering course for operation level 6 days, that is for 10,000 rupees for the third engineer and fourth engineer. Okay. Now same high voltage safety and switch gear course, management level, this is 5 days course 15,000 and high voltage safety and switch gear course for operational level for 1 day 3,500 rupees. Chemical cargo and ballast water handling simulator, LCHS chemical, 5 days. This is a very specialized course. If company asks you to, then only you need to do this, otherwise not required at all. 5 days course, 12,500 rupees. Then oil cargo and ballast water handling simulator, LCHS oil, 5 days, 12,500 is the fees. Now we'll talk regarding some UK approved courses. This is TASCO, KEMCO, and the firefighting course. You can see 5 days, 21,000, 5 days, 21,000, and then 1 day course. This is tanker firefighting course, basically MCA UK. That is 10,000 rupees. Now MCA UK approved certificate of training, basic oil and chemical liquefied gas tanker cargo. That is 3 days course. And 20,000 is the fees. Now in 46 you can see high voltage safety MCA UK approved, approval number is there, management level 5 days, 27,000, and high voltage safety for the operation level 1 day, MCA UK approved, 9,000 rupees. Now PC training course for the GP rating, deck and engine, 6 months of course and 2,35,000 on average. PC certificate course on marine catering, that is 6 months of course and 1,85,000 rupees. Now doctorate based in nautical science 3 years, if you are doing from the IMO campus then 7,50,000, otherwise it will reach up to 15 lakhs. Okay, now BSc in hospitality studies, hospital management, Mumbai University, you can do including OCCP course 3 years, that is 3,30,000. Okay, now deck cadet in nautical science association with South Measide College, city of Glasgow. This is basically, this course is known as the HND, higher nautical diploma. Okay, so this is, you can do from the BP Marine College, then you can go to the Glasgow and all. Okay, fees are there, 3 lakhs HND courses. Now the ETO course, 4 months, 2,50,000, depends, varies, Anglo Eastern, Great Eastern has a good college. And last but not the least, that is orientation course for the catering personnel, OCCP, 12 days, 30,000. Now one course, it is not there, that is our DNS. So DNS course, duration already you know, 1 year, fees is around like 3 lakhs or 2,50,000 in the IMO campuses or other colleges, it is more. So these are the courses I wanted to discuss. Total 55 courses are there. Okay, so I think you have liked this video. If you like, please give me a thumbs up. Do not forget to subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, press all to get notification for all my upcoming videos. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Signing off for the day.